How do I hope the people will respond to my picture? I hope, really, at the first moment, they will be shocked. And maybe I hope also that the picture will stay with them and come back in 1 week or 1 month's time and put some question, the right question, why and how we arrived there at this point. And I really hope and wish that the picture will work as a memento for the people. The most important challenge on waste and scarcity after my experience of this work and other works that I've done later on is to change the mind of the people and to change the way how we work, how we live, how we consume. That it's the big challenge, because all this problematic, some part shown with my picture, but I can think about climate change, for instance, is deeply linked to a way of life that we cannot afford anymore, because we have to change. But this is actually the big deal of contemporary society.